is an Academy Award.
Okay. Give you a good one, yeah.
All right, thanks.
Yeah.
What's this? An Academy Award.
Okay. Give you a good one, yeah.
All right, thanks.
Yeah. Those were some commercials I did for Belfast with this guy that I had, the gal that I had for school days,
yeah.
And then
at this beer, and then Don Sherwood.
Then there was a fella who later became something with the president of Kennedy. He was a high official later on in life.
I don't know.
He did commercials. So I had the two of them out at Golden Gate
Park. All right, sure. Okay.
Riding on merry-go-round and getting they'd get a bottle of root beer. And rowing in the park. All of these things. And I got an Academy Award for that. It was presented to me by the great guy that used to write a column for the Chronicle.
Herb Caen?
Herb Caen presented to me at the Mark Hopkins Hotel. That goes back over
there. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Oh. The old Belfast song? Huh? The old Belfast song that you used to sing?
Yeah. Some of my root beer. But taste
it. I like this in years.
The flavor is rich and creamy. The foam's a light and creamy. The thing you think and want to drink the most often. But the beer.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. And I told you about my shopping pickup when I did the advertising for the wine company.
Yeah.
What was the name of the wine? And I wrote a commercial for that. Mm-hmm. And anyway, I had a pop in it. I told you that.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. There's Mark and his boys.